Kenyan 400 meters hurdles runner Nicholas Bett is setting his sights on Olympic glory. The 26-year-old captured gold at the World Championships in Beijing last year. It is the first time Bett will be competing in an Olympic game, and if he wants that Olympic gold, he will have to outperform Americans Kieron Clement and Michael Tinsley, as well as reigning European champion Yasmani Coppello of Turkey. Despite the high level of competition, Bett is confident his fans in Kenya will be treated to a good performance.
This is the first Olympic for me. I have not got any major competition like Olympic. So now it's a challenge for me, because now you know me, I'm the highest of everybody now. Because I have a gold medalist. So everybody is now seeing me, saying I want to beat Bett. And he has trained, everybody now he has trained for me. So I must work hard and focus in final.